The inspiration for three-piece, the chair I'm sitting in, is to make the most rational, lightweight construction in wood, which is in fact a very difficult thing as a designer. The chair consists of only three pieces, basically: the seat, the back, and the leg. And you would think there are four legs, and of course there are, but they're all the same profile. So there's no understructure, which is normally the case in a chair. Everything is put together like a monocoque construction, very lightweight and super strong in solid wood. The table is called Kiel, and it is a design that has a few years already. It is a combination, of course, of a slim top and this kind of solid wooden legs, but they have a section from the side which is slim, almost like a keel of a boat. Our collaboration with Former is dates some years back, actually. This is the way we would like to work, is to work together with the manufacturer in a long-term relationship and establish a friendship, I would say.